The time has almost come for our drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived.
Imola can really reward consistency, as Nigel Mansell showed here in 1992 when he became the first driver to ever win the opening five Grand Prix of a season. And the weather is sunny here today, apart from a few clouds. Let's hope they remain scattered on the horizon.
Meanwhile, in the grandstands, the red wave is swelling. Who will come out on top here in Imola? Here in Imola, the drivers are ready to take on the 63 laps of the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. I suspect that we'll all be closely following Charles Leclerc in this one.
Starting fourth here is a great position. If the team can get their strategy right, they can bring home some big points.
But there's no more time left. We've got a race on our hands. This is it. The Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Can you go mode push now?
Copy.
From a tyre point of view, we don't think lift and coast is necessary.
Yep.
Overtake button.
Yeah, go.
DRS enabled.
mode push, please.
Copy. You will deploy as much as you can.
Copy.
Keep pushing.
Thank you.
Wow.
Keep focus, keep pushing. Small lift off 12, the tires.
Copy that.
Best. Okay, that's good. You are currently P11. Boxing this lap, please.
Copy, box.
The tires is good.
Copy.
Box, box now.
Copy, box.
We push on tires.
Yeah, copy that.
Thank you. push.
Copy.
Use deploy, use deploy.
Yeah, copy that.
And now we've had a crash.
Safety car. Follow the reference.
Yeah, copy that.
And we need to work on brakes. There is a car stopped. 10-15 is not the truck. There is a debris, so have a good look where you go. Slow down now.
Understood.
Charge on.
Yeah, copy.
The safety car is going to come in this lap. Might need to pick up the pace a little bit.
Copy.
Keep pushing. Available.
Copy.
Got a yellow flag.
Okay for mode push.
Copy.
Six laps to go. So we need one step more management.
Copy that.
We'll be right back.
3 laps to go. Tires are looking nice.
Copy.
Copy.
Let's push now, the tires is good.
Yeah, understood.
Not enough to go.
Starting the last time lap.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
Checkered flag, this is enough. P13. I think you did well.
Yeah, I think that is good.
Guan Yu put it all together today for an excellent drive.
I'll tell you what, they had to work hard for those points today. What a phenomenal achievement that is.
But just look at this. the overwhelming excitement for those celebrating this achievement. And no doubt, Verstappen fans will be celebrating the Dutchman's achievement.
That sees them double their win tally for this season. They'll be delighted with that.
Well, Formula One certainly feels at home in Italy, and it looks like those three feel right at home too. And down there in the AlphaTauri garage, Karun, what would they be making of that race, do you think?
Well, it was a bit of a mixed bag here. Some things went their way, but others didn't. I think their main target now will be finding some consistency for sure.
And that's about it for our time here in Imola.
For the next Grand Prix, make sure you join us at the renowned city circuit of Monaco. Prepare yourselves for one of the most legendary rounds of the season.